Hello? Well, today we're in for a great mountain stage. The peloton has slowed down a bit. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. There's now more than a minute between them. Another attack in the leading group! That's more than 2 minutes separating them! This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. The pack is beginning to cut the lead. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The pace is quite slow on this section. The riders are obviously keeping something back. We should be in for quite a finish. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Attack by Tim Valens.
He's going to take them on by himself. This downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts. We're halfway to the finish line. The team leaders should be coming more and more to the fore. Uh-oh, the gap is widening. It's now more than 2 minutes. The peloton seems content to let it grow. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. The riders are in a portion above 10%. There we go. That's two-thirds of the race behind us.
And it's a swift acceleration by Maximilian Schachmann.
The Entente and the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone.
Rafael Majka goes onto the attack.
Watch out! A team leader is falling behind!
This climb features some dreadful percentages. I see a rider with a flat tire. It's happened at a very bad time. Oh, the list of those left behind goes on rising.
Attack by Mikkel Lander.
He broke from the pack like a greyhound. Only 15 kilometers left. That's really a punchy attack. There's now just 10 kilometers left.
Attack by Chavez.
Into the last 5 kilometers. There goes the sprint! The strong men are giving their all!
Victory for Mikkel Lander!
We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race.
Now for the race highlights.